Alright, good day ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Rise of Industry. So, due to the technical difficulty, namely new update, I cannot load my reverse game again. However, I think this one much better. So you can they add in the label for the resource. What else? Be something more than that. Anyhow, I left it I had really big trouble with distribution here. But I sorted it out. Why is there no blood thingy? Right, 100 units of water. My main town, Hampton. So, we try to get it roughly around the same years with, you know, reverse game, year 10, year 8. Heavy industry, 500,000 people. Wow, that's huge. You know, typical just fish, water, and logs. So I did try with the new update. I try produce glass, but it wasn't going out very well because the hardware store, it depends on the map. So I mean the bottle is quite expensive, but it's a map you don't have a big town enough to do that. So I got whiskey going on here. I severely lack a bottle, eh? Ouch. That hurt, man. That hurt. That deeply. Okay, go sleep now. Okay, these guys making books. Books are very important to humanity advantage. Advancement, my apology. Berries, good food, food for thought. One farm, two farm. Wow, that's a lot of water. Maybe I'm gonna add some more then. Okay then. And what else? Water, blah blah blah. Okay, 50%. Wow, right? I'm speedless, very complicated. What I want to do next is I just research an iron. Actually, I do have an iron mine all the way up here because it's the only place has iron coal. This is much better now because last night when I tried to, you know, I had to really look for these orcs and material and gas is, jeez, I remember, here we go. I mean, you can't see it from high, but like, what is, here. What is that? On rail, so very hard to see. Next to iron and copper, possible. But I did add a quick scheme to the notes and stuff. There's multiplayer. How good is that? Yes, thank you, Alex. The team. Can't wait for the multiplayer. Definitely. Definitely is a must for modern game. Right, so even though you know you need friend to play with, but right, iron. So I want to transport iron down there. Okay, I want to make mattress. Right, mattress. Where are you? Okay. 316,000. How good is that? 6 per week. Whoa, wait a minute. Right, mattress need steel and fabric. How do we make fabric? Oh, dye. I did not think about it. This did I? You can get the buys there. Where's the dye? Oh, hello. How do we get fabric? Oh boy, hang on. My calculation is off. Upload track. Cottons, yes, cotton. They do have cotton here. Do they? Oh, okay. They don't have cotton either. Right, dyes. Oh, yep. I got berries and water. Okay, I can make dye now. Cotton plantation. Which is that? Berries, cotton. Okay, okay. So no two farm. All right. I need to stop confusing myself. Right, so I can make this. I need iron and coal to make steel. Then I can make the mattress. And I just need to buy a furniture base since I don't have enough research points. That is your town. Your town? My town? I don't believe it. It's my town. I mean, I do have some investment here. All right, focus now. Okay. Train terminal. Train. Choo choo. Okay. That go out. That go in. Look good. Done. Let's go to the train terminal. Logistic. Right, how many train can I iron raw resource. Is it iron? Iron. So this is oh, it got diagnosis. Oh, how good is that? Okay. Oh. Can I go? Oh, I can go that way. Ouch. Oh, what with the lucky? Oh, it automatically put a tunnel in there. All right, I take it. Okay, so I want to go here. Yes. Basement. Attract. So. Oh. No. Oh no, that is. Alright, I'll make this. Choo 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 choo. It works. There we have it, 28 iron. Now, step number two. Is...
go back the same. No, go back. I need to deliver a call. Water. Come on, new revelation. Okay. Ow. Right, 3, 4. It's. All right. Nine. Oh. Harry. Oh. That's why. I don't. Four, five. Right. A lot of water. One more. I'll get water. Oh no. Eyes. Mattress. Oh. Quite fabric. Iron optimization later days. Alright, okay. Now I'm gonna go to full day. Fabric. Bulk. Oh, here we go. Wow. Now, no. Oh, yes. Right, there you go. That is my plan. It too.
Doesn't pick up on either one, my bad. So I'm not sure. I must have been recording. Oh man. Anyhow, so if I increase the trap number, that mean I can't. Oh, Jippelin. Whoa, and bot. Can't wait. Mean I can't. I can utilize the truck depot more. Guy still has one more slot there, but no, not enough. Not enough truck. There we go. So this will bring water to the factory, textile. Now I can cancel the water in here. Perfect! Everybody happy. Think. Marvelous, I say. That mean I need to utilize the number of truck here too. Yep, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. This is how you use the train. Now that should go back empty. What if I bring back some boxes? Do you guys, can you write? Oh, they don't have book. Oh, hey, here we go. Bookstore. 94,000 for one book. How much book do I have here? Same rice. But they are not making enough books. Wow, 45 paper. All right, rightio.
I can make an exception, right? Seeing I had two slot empty, that mean I can make paper and box 35, 28. That is 63 rand. The cost buying. I make it in 12 days. I sell it for, how much is it? 94,000. But then again, I don't really know the influence. The point of influence. What does that even mean? This town is not that small neither. 827,000 people. Bigger than this town. Wow. Okay. That interesting. Anyhow, that's how. That's what we got. Hope you guys enjoy it. And I shall come back for. I had to do a few things off screen. Unless they request to do it on the screen. I want to do oil industry. So complex. Loving it. Javelin and highway. Alright, I shall catch you next time. And have a great day.